rib. These are ribs, giant ribs. $3.97. It's like pork loin chop. And they're calling that rib. That's a rib for you. That is a rib. Cajun seasoning, steak and fajita, lemon pepper. I love lemon pepper. Western style barbecue, ranch style steak, rosemary and herb, and home style chicken and pork rub. Salt, brown sugar, black pepper, onion, paprika. That's the start of my barbecue rub. Stop, Taylor. I don't come to this store very often, but it's a really good bargain type store. It's the Franken and the Boo Boo season, so we gotta get some. You gonna eat that one too?
Yeah.
All right.
What is it called?
Count Chocula. Count Chocula. It's $2.48. It's $3 at Walmart, three something. 38 cent for Jiffy. $1.78 for Hawaiian Punch. Ooh, $4.38 for the giant thing in each other. Baby singing about me. What is that? Oh, kombucha. I've never actually tried kombucha. I want to try it. I don't know if I should try it from a can though. Raspberry dragon fruit. It's like the tea version of the the kefir that I make.
Yeah.
You can make a probiotic version of with kefir. Tea. Like you make tea and let the tea ferment and you make kombucha.
Ooh, I can get a Star Wars cake.
Blueberry, ginger, raspberry, lemon. Lemon ginger. I don't know if I want to try that or not. Out of a can. Sit down, please. Ooh, they move stuff around. There was not a cold section on this side. When they first, they've been here about a year now. Oh, they got the vinegar drink cold. Yeah, here's kombucha in a bottle. I haven't tried any of these either. Ooh, pineapple peach. Mint lemonade. Strawberry basil. Love. What flavor is love? What's love taste like? Clear mind. Lime, mint, coconut. Lemon, cayenne. Ginger. There's some more in a can. Anchovies fish. They have the wet noodles here. They don't have the rice ones though. Thank you. Don't tear up the box, please. Yeah, it's the artichoke hearts.
Blueberry is blueberry.
Mm-hmm.
And Frankenberry is...
Strawberry.
Oh, we had these before.
Yeah, you've had both of them before.
We didn't have to count chocolate.
Well, I was supposed to, but when I opened up my thing, it had some rules on it, and it said if you did not have a mobile hand washing sink, not to do the events. And that particular store does not have a sink, a mobile sink. I always just set up close to a sink that I can use. But that particular event said, do not do the event if you don't have a mobile sink. Yes. It was supposed to be making steak. Supposed to be making Angus sirloin steak.
I love your steaks.
Because it's not done turning green yet. They start off kind of a reddish orange and then they pick up the color they're going to be. Those are habanero peppers. That's the hot peppers.
Yummy.
Yummy. You don't like hot peppers. Those are very hot peppers.
It's not red.
Let me get red. I gotta get another bag. There. Thank you. Ooh, they have tomatillos here. I can never find tomatillos in Oklahoma. I have to make my verde sauce.
What's the thing I'll do yourself?
Okay. Get the guinea pigs and the carrots.
Big carrots. You got baby carrots.
For the guinea pigs, you can't eat all their carrots. You can have some, but you can't eat them all.
Why is that white?
It's cabbage.
White cabbage?
Mm-hmm. Vera plant.
Why is it so pink?
Why is what?
Why is it so pink?
Because it's a like a kind of like a cactus. Sit down. Ooh, that's a big old bag of carrots. For $10. That's a lot of carrots.
Mommy, do you like rather Laffy Taffy or Skittle?
Laffy Taffy.
I choose.
They have a lot of bulk stuff in this store. Coconut oil, $11.58. Right there. 50 pounds of dog food for $18. Ooh, coconut macaroon. I don't drink coffee though. Caramel chai. I thought chai was tea. How do they have chai coffee? S'mores, turtle, Hawaiian hazelnut, caffeine explosion, oh my. Thunderbolt, caffeine gone mad, goodness. Mexican chocolate. Some pig ears for dogs. You gotta have a lot of dogs to buy your dog treats in bulk.
That's why I spilled coffee. Oh my goodness.
What is this? Ah, freeze-dried stuff. $15 freeze-dried stuff. This is like the stuff that Linda Chaos has been getting. We have green beans, sweet corn, broccoli, raspberries, banana slices, pineapple slices.
Hash browns.
Sour cream.
Hash browns.
Macaroni and cheese. More sour. Yeah, what's sour cream? It's a candle. Leave it alone. So you can make your own disaster kits. 5 gallon buckets, 2 gallon buckets.
Hello Kitty!
What is this? Cake bars, cotton candy.
What's that?
Cake, a cake bar. We don't want those things. They always look good and sound good until you take a bite and you don't like them. Lemon berry muffins, chocolate chip, red velvet. I'd be tempted to get red velvet if I didn't think they made chocolate. I hate when they make stuff that's supposed to be red velvet just being red dyed chocolate cake. That's not what red velvet is. Red velvet just has just a little cocoa powder in it. Not enough to make it taste like chocolate. And people that are chocolate freaks started adding a whole bunch of extra.
A star donut.
These pies, these mini blue pies. I want the coconut. It's like a coconut cream pie. There's one right there. That's a good pie. They also have like Bavarian. There's a chocolate. My granny likes the chocolate. And then they have like a banana something. Blueberry. There's strawberry cheesecake. Apple pie. Lemon, peach, pecan, pineapple, apricot. Those are actually really good. I don't know if those are the ones that are not glazed. I only like my stuff not glazed. I hate when they glaze my stuff. I don't like glaze on my cake or pie. I don't want the extra coating of sugar on top. Even as a child, I didn't like that. These sausages are delicious. They're made here in Oklahoma. You can get hot links, jalapeno cheddar, and then the mild. But these are really good, like homemade sausage. If you've ever had homemade sausage.
Wow. Mommy, that's so great.
Home smokehouse. I don't think I like that food either. Baby, I want to see what's over here on these shelves. $15 for some crab balls. Yeah, that's too much. That fish with all the bones in it. That's that bony fish. When I was little, my granny would not eat buffalo. She would not get buffalo. Somebody was giving away a bunch of buffalo. She said, uh-uh. Too many bones. My favorite department, cheese. Medium cheddar. Sharp cheddar. Mild cheddar. Sharp cheddar. Monterey Jack. Sit down, please. Medium cheddar, yellow American, mustard. I'm looking for Colby. I don't see Colby. I don't know how much that is. It's a big old thing of meat though. Sirloin steaks, $10. Porks, chops, $5.40. See, look at these. These are the exact same size as what they were calling ribs up front. If these are not actually cut smaller. And the one up front of rib. Stop, Shaylin. Let it go. Stop. What would you push it over there for? You are hard headed. Keep your hands in the butt. Whoa. A roast for $3. I might need to get this. I think I need to get that $3 roast. I haven't made a roast in a couple years, but for $3? Almond olives? Slab of ribs, $8. St. Louis style. extra wee. That one's free.
All departments service one. All departments service one.
Maggie sauce. California roll? Mm-hmm. You don't want the Philly roll, the one with the cheese in it?
This one.
You're only getting one. Which one? Which one's where y'all like the strawberry? I think this is the one she likes, the California Crunch Roll.
Yep. Perfect.
You want one? Cajun roll. What's in here? Shrimp. I think avocado. Crab meat, cucumber, sesame seeds, mayo, hot chili sauce, shrimp. It's crab salad, avocado. Okay, go find it.
Everything all right?
Yeah. The New York had cheese in it.
Just grab avocado and cucumber and fry it on the top.
Dog. Shrimp, avocado. I don't know what that is. What is that? Crab meat, avocado, tempura, fried shrimp. There's fried shrimp in there, crab salad, avocado. Spicy mayo. Here's a crunchy shaggy dog with the fried onions on top. These are wrapped in crab. There's crab all wrapped around the outside. Shaggy dog. Pretty sure I have a bag of dumplings in the freezer already. Got it by 80. I decided to come over here and see what they had instead of going to the meat market first. Because they have good sales over here. Oxtails are better at the beef market. Meat market. $18. $29. $48. Firecracker. I am, baby. Sirloin patties. I'm gonna close this out because my phone is about to die, so yeah. This was a half tour of the WinCo store but my phone died. Let's see if they have my green beans. Regular green beans. I want Italian. Those are French. Real skinny. No. Stop pulling. Stop it. Keep your hands in the cart. They do have a herb salt piece. No, purple whole piece. Ain't no black eye piece. I don't eat black eyes. I don't like black eye peas. Rayon loves black eye peas. Anyway, let me close this.